Hi guys, welcome back. It's Atomic Rabbit. I am back with WayV. I have the Dream Launch Plan playlist for today. So all of the clips that are on the YouTube channel page for WayV. And then there's another separate video. I'm now getting to stuff that I missed. Going to be starting with the variety stuff and the rainbow things and all of those things that are here. Also, yes, I'm reading your comments that you're waiting for videos to appear and that you're missing them on Wednesday. Please, please, please check my channel update video. The whole explanation is in there. Also, follow me on Twitter if you want to know which video is getting posted on what day. I am sorry you have to wait. I know that is annoying for you if you're waiting for it. But I need to have some time to get out, get my groceries, go walk, just actually try to breathe a little in between filming and editing, which wasn't possible before. So that's why it's taking a long time. But I prefer to do it this way and actually concentrate on what I'm watching than trying to pump out 12 videos each day so that you guys get all your clips. But that goes... what's the English expression? I was getting close to a burnout the way I was doing things. So I couldn't keep going. So I'm sorry it's taking a long time, but please understand I can't go any faster than this unless I want to really get a burnout. So I hope for your understanding. Okay, I needed to get that off my chest. I think you noticed. Sorry. Let's go. I should probably have watched this before I started with all their MVs, but better late than not at all. Hi, guys. This is going from really handsome to really cute. Is Chen wearing a crop top?
Of course. 是吧？我其实从小开始呢，我也特别喜欢天空上的星星啊，然后蓝色啊，包括做梦，我都想了非常的天空当中。哇！对。大概是小学的时候吧，就突然萌生了那种当宇航员的梦想。宇航员。当随着年龄渐渐长大了以后呢，就我决定了，我以后一定要当一名飞行员。哦，飞行员。也很帅，天空飞。
对，
也很帅，对不对？
对。
然后呢，我就从那之后呢，我就开始在网络上有就是找很多有关飞行的知识。
Why does he remind you of Jackson？
坐飞机的时候呢，我都会打开就是电脑游戏，就是
模拟开飞机的游戏嘛，
玩那个游戏，就真的感觉自己在开飞机一样。哇，对，哇，好。那我现在的一个梦想呢，就是考到飞行执照，然后以后呢，你们就可以坐我的飞机到处去玩，对不对？
不用票吧？
哎，没关系啦。
帮你办，
帮你办签名。
Lord, you're so handsome. They're such kids, and then these black outfits.
Hey,我要跟你们讲个事情。什么呀？就之前我在上课的时候，我扮演了一个角色，你们猜猜是什么？
医生、律师、乖学生，来。啊。哎，其实我扮演的是一个。
叛逆的青年，对，这样的，因为也是第一次表演嘛，所以就是特别享受在其中。然后让我就是印象特别深刻的是，当时老师对我说，就是我的表演就是让他非常的感动，哇，对，就打动了他，哎，也没有，这也是对表演开始产生了兴趣，就特别想做一个演员。
然后可以得到父母的认可，然后成为家人的一个支柱。我想成为他们的骄傲。哇，帅，真男人，
应该的，对，真的帅，
帅。Couldn't looking like a real professor with those glasses. I love these little clips.
注意一下，我有话想讲。其实我也有一个梦想，这梦想呢跟大部分男生都差不多。警察？不是。不是不是。消防员？哎，不是的。我来告诉你们吧，其实这个梦想就是打败坏人，但是呢，这个方式是有点不一样。我想通过自己来造一台超级无敌上天下地无所不能的一台大机甲。哇！
我想要，对，就是这样子啊。知道为什么吗？因为我觉得这个体积越大，它的威力就越强。真的，所以总结一句，造机甲打败坏人，就是我的梦想。哇！太棒了！Henry's been getting to me and work it with that pink hair and his whole attitude.
大家 pay attention please.
今天我想告诉你们我的梦想，我的梦想是很简单的，因为有一点非现实，但是就是成为一名 hero。 你们觉得 hero 有什么能力
？fire，
超强，帅。我呢有 power， 有勇气，很聪明。哇！因为外面的世界看起来很复杀，我想用我的超能力改变这世界，帮助别人。最重要的是，很帅，很酷。
I'm sorry. Ten's beauty is actively making it impossible for me to breathe. But then he's all cute and kind and sweet and tiny and he looks like that.
就是很多有名的车都是德国来的。
啊，对对对，没错，好吃，真的好吃。哎，那你们认识数码课吗？数码课就是那个有名的球，对对，赛车手，很有名的赛车手，他是德国最有名的赛车手，也是因为他我想成为赛车手。哦，对，像，对，但是呢，离赛车还太远，所以我只能开卡丁车。哎，我们都有玩过，
玩过了，我只玩过那个游戏那个，对，通过比赛呢。
我发现我自己好胜心太强了，我知道，他玩游戏就真的弄到我真的很烦。太烦了，超烦。It's like the shot in the shot, like all this belongs in a museum or in a gallery。这个感觉，一直想要拥有它。所以呢，为了让大家也一起享受，我们现在就走吧。
去哪？
去开车，走吧，Let's go。
Smile. 哎，我有个梦想，你们猜是什么？修房。啊，不是了，不是了，不是。Superhero。啊，不是了，不是了。我告诉你们吧。 就是跟你们讲啊，就是我从小到现在，我认识了很多人嘛，但是我发现每个人呢，他们都有一个他们的梦想，就是每一个人都有他们的故事。那我就发现，哎，原来每当你一记住那个人的时候，你就会发现他的故事。所以我就想，那这个世界那么大，那么漂亮，那么美。 那肯定很有趣的东西在等着我们，是不是？所以我的梦想是一个自由旅行家。哦，环球旅行，对不对？对，自由旅行家。哎，我可以坐你的飞机去，哎。
可以啊，坐我飞机啊，有点冷。
有点冷。哎，我想跟你们一起去旅行啊。
Go, go.
Just really honestly that belongs in a gallery where you just walk around and you watch it, you know, with a glass of champagne in your hand. That's where that's supposed to be shown, like just that exposition, you know, you go to and you go visit it once a month. Okay, I have beautiful meal. I don't know what to say. I'm at a loss for words. I will see you soon.